My name is Noam Dar, and I'm from Ayr, Scotland. You know, a lot of people ask me how I'm going to separate myself from some of the best talent in the world. I don't have a game plan or a bullet point list on how I'm going to separate myself. I just do it. My swagger's different from everyone else. The way I move, the way I work, the way I talk is different. And really, that's all I need. Everyone had me pegged as a bit of an underdog, and rightly so, being the youngest one.
22-year-old Noam Dar, youngest competitor in the tournament.
You know, even though I'm technically young, I've been in this business 9 years, and a lot of people believe that my age equals inexperience. That's not the case. As we got through the Cruiserweight Classic, I slowly started to show that I wasn't an underdog or a second thought.
High ring IQ for a 22-year-old.
I was consistent. I knew my game. I was slowly becoming one of the faces and one of the most recognisable characters in the Cruiserweight Classic. I see the opportunity for me to be a superstar. Nah, I see the opportunity for me to be a supernova.
Noam Dar, a star on the rise.
In terms of style, the only thing I have in common with these other guys is that I happen to be under 205 pounds. What I'm going to bring to the division is legitimacy. I'm going to bring coolness. Because I'm a cool cat, in the ring and out of the ring. And when that bell rings, I'll do what I need to do to get the job done.
Mat-based style.
Noam Dar is so technically gifted.
Throws new stuff at you every time you see him.
I like a bit of chaos. I like a bit of madness. So when that crowd are losing their minds and everyone's having it, I don't care what the reaction is. Because that buzz gets me buzzed. And when I'm buzzed, I get my job done.
Noam Dar going for that patented knee bar.
Forced the tap to the knee bar of Noam Dar.
I'm the supernova. I'm me. I'm the first of a kind, and I'm going to prove that 205 wide.